This is the International House. Now, today you see this along with Ayers Hall and the dorms behind it, but this was once Edwards Farm. This is Bibb Graves Hall. It was built in 1939, and then it held classrooms and offices. Today it holds just administrative offices. This is Ramona Wood. Formerly it was our first library, and it held 50,000 books. Today we know it as the Education Building.